Here at Caerphilly Castle, they have a working counterweight trebuchet, the king of medieval siege artillery, and I'm yet to have a go.
Here in Wales, they have a modern replica of a medieval technological breakthrough.
Malcolm, how are you doing?
Very well, Dan.
Right, I mean, this really is the biggest bit of siege artillery we've got here, isn't it?
Absolutely, the counterbalance trebuchet.
How does it work?
Well, basically what we're going to do, myself and you will be on the front here on what we call the winch team. So we're going to put our bars in and start to roll it forward. To the rear is a siege crew. They will pull, so in sequence, we should be able to get this machine back with the counterbalance up in the air, ready for loosing and shooting out into the moat.
And that is a big old counterbalance. I mean, how much weight is in there?
You're looking at about 2.5 tons in weight. So you're going to be working hard for a couple of minutes, and a helmet would be excellent advice.
Right.
These trebuchets pack some serious punch. The biggest are said to have had a counterweight box the size of a peasant's hut. The projectile at the end of the arm would generally weigh 200 to 300 kilograms.
Heave!
This is not a quick fire weapon, is it?
Absolutely not, Dan. It's a slow process, this one. Heave! The key to this actual machine is to make sure that you're working in tandem with the siege crew at the rear. Heave! It certainly tests your fitness, Dan, if nothing else.
And what range will these be expected to go?
Oh, again, this will be a good small machine, a couple of 100 meters, but the large machine's up to 450 meters.
450 meters?
Absolutely. Heave!
So this is long distance, heavy caliber. This is for knocking over big walls.
Absolutely. Heave! Now, as you can see, this is where the machine's at is most dangerous. Now, you have an engineer underneath, loading ammunition to be launched, and we're very cautious.
He has to trust his mates, doesn't he?
Absolutely. So we'll go over to get the trigger switch for you, and you've really got to yank it as hard as you can. It's okay. Quite a pull, because as you can appreciate, you've got 2.5 tons in the air. Prepare to loose. Loose!